guys, well, it's Christmas Day evening here in Texas, and just want to do a quick review on these boots I got the other day. Coogi Rugged Prophecy work boots. I got them in about 2 days ago. Yeah, Coogi are they're made famous by all the hip hop artists favored this brand in the mid to late 90s. I believe they probably still do. But I bought them primarily because of the price and the quality. Got a hell of a deal on them too. I paid $46. That included delivery, and they came from New Jersey, you know, northeastern state. Okay, where to begin? Just basic boots. They're not steel toe caps. What really attracted me to them, not only are they fashionable, which obviously attracts me, but the sole is very important to me on any footwear that I do purchase. And these ones, it's not the hardest compound in the world, but it's definitely not soft either. And the work boots I've been wearing lately, as soon as I bought them, they've got a very soft compound. Obviously that's man-made, as it is in everything these days. But the soft compounds do not last me at all. Within 3 months I'm seeing serious wear patterns, and after 6 months they're basically in the trash or just reduced for working on my vehicles or such like. As you can see, very, very good looking. I'll just remove that. There's a Velcro ankles strap on both of them. It's primarily a trim piece. I'll remove that. As you can see, this right hand pair do have the logo attached via a chain, which I cannot even take off without breaking the chain, so I guess that'll stay on there. And as you can see, it's got an Australian flag on it. Very attractive logo on the back. Seriously well made. These retail for double the price I paid, and obviously they come from Australia, so there's shipping on that. So they're not sold at giveaway prices, but I did have a 30% off coupon, which is primarily the main reason I could get this kind of deal. But yeah, very, very good quality. I got a size 13, USA size 13, UK 12. I don't know why that isn't focusing. But yeah, very, very nice piece of kit. And I've worn them on a couple of outings, and very, very comfortable. Kind of high, as you can see, it's a high boot. So it's a little bit of a pain and troublesome to get in and out of them, but it's well worth the effort because they're so light after wearing steel toe cap boots for probably the best part of 2 years. Once they're on, actually shod on my feet, it's almost like, to me, it's like wearing a pair of trainers. I mean, they're very light, but the quality is there. I am going to polish them. And yeah, very, very attractive boot, I feel. Good value for money, $46 delivered. And